who regulates EVV and home care in California. While California's Department of Healthcare Services, DHCS, oversees electronic visit verification for the state's Medicaid program, known as Medi-Cal, Home Care Services Bureau, HCSB, is responsible for licensing home care organizations, including responding to complaints, processing applications, and conducting unannounced visits to ensure compliance. Thanks for watching.